What's trending in anime?
ReZero Season 2 news to be announced on June 11th. One of the most anticipated anime of the spring 2020 season was ReZero Season 2 until it was delayed to July due to the COVID-19 pandemic. As disappointing as that may have been at the time, we know we'll get treated to the continuation eventually. And there's more information on the way in the form of a live stream on June 11th. Right now, we don't know if it's going to be good news or bad news. It could be bad news, never know. But we're getting more information on June 11th. So if you're hyped for this anime and want to know more information, I'll make a video for this when it comes out, the new information on June 11th. But yeah, a lot of people are really hyped for this. Hopefully they don't disappoint with another delay. Hopefully they've created or done most of the animation so they can release a couple of episodes. Personally, I don't know that much about the ReZero franchise. I've seen a couple of episodes. I haven't finished it. I've seen a lot of memes as well, okay? Don't get me wrong. I know a little bit of the anime. Yeah, so I'm just telling you guys not to get your hopes up because this could be a delay, another one. So if it is a delay, don't worry guys, don't worry, it will release later on, it's fine. There's other animes to watch, okay? You guys need to calm down. A lot of people are really excited for this, so there's a lot of other animes you guys can watch. Right now I'm watching Tower of God. You can also watch Kingdom is really good as well, or read the manga. Or if you guys like sports, there's a really good basketball sport anime, it's called A Hero no Sora. It's really good, the story is really good. But yeah, those are some animes you guys can watch if it gets delayed, but just cross fingers they won't get delayed. But yeah, that's all I can really say until more information comes out. And yeah, tell me in the comments section below if you guys are hyped for the new news for this anime. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want more videos like this, just make sure you guys like the video and write in the comment section below that you guys actually enjoyed the video. And yeah, I'll keep creating these type of videos in the future. So see you.